I'm threatened by the hour, but I still retain my faith.